Hi everyone, this is John Jarvis here from the Sakura Project, and this is my granddaughter Sakura. Say hi, Sakura.
Hi.
Hi. Sakura and I would like to help you with the Sakura Project. What is the Sakura Project? Watch this. MLM pay plans. Let's talk about MLM pay plans this time, shall we? Okay, let's explain how this works. This is first how it works. Let's take a product that's made at a factory and it costs the factory about a dollar to make. What product can we use? How about paradiddle? The paradiddle factory makes a paradiddle for a dollar. They sell it to the paradiddle company for $2 because everyone has to make their dollar, right? Markup is usually about 100%. We used to own a store, so we know from that. Now the paradiddle company sells it to the stores for $4 because they have to make their 100% too. 100% markup. Now the stores sell the paradiddles to us, the consumers, for $8. Not hardly fair, is it? This paradiddle costs a dollar to make, and we must pay $8 for it. What is a paradiddle? A paradiddle is a drum roll. It goes like this. Right, left, right, right, left, right, left, left. Anyway, how does an MLM pay plan work? Now say this is you, and let's work off of a 3x10 matrix. What you do is you sponsor three people into the company. This is what's known as your first level of your network. And this is called three people on your first level. Now these three people sponsor three people on their first level. But that is your second level of your network, which is nine people on your second level. So three on your first, nine on your second, for a total of 12 people. Now the three people on your second level sponsor three people on their first level, which of course is your third level. So you have three on your first, nine on your second, and 27 on your third. Now let's take a look as if this goes down 10 levels. Level 1, three people. Level 2, nine people. Level 3, 27 people. Level 4, 81 people. We'll get a little bit of mouse in here. Level 5, 243 people. Level 6, 729 people. Level 7, 2,187 people. Level 8, 6,561 people. Level 9, 19,683 people. Level 10, 59,049 people, for a total in your network of 78,732. And this started by you sponsoring three. This is networking. Now what if the company paid back 50% of membership fees to its members and the fees were $30 per month? Instead of selling paradiddles, we were selling memberships. 50% of $30 is $15. If this is done over 10 levels, this works out to $1.50 per person in your matrix. Now 78,732 people times $1.50 works out to $118,098 per month. Now, what would make a really great product to sell? How about internet marketing training? Or video hosting? Or personal coaching? Welcome to the Sakura project, because this is what the Sakura project actually does. And that is how our MLM pay plan works. What to do next? First, this is our Nana Team website. We actually have some free, great free training. And I will show you where our traffic comes from. This is a safe list. This is Google. And the countries you can see from pretty much worldwide. Social websites, safe lists, search engines, all over the place. We are internet marketing trainers. So, how do you get started at this? You come to the sakuraproject.co. You click on register. And you sign up for free. And you can stay as a free member and just take some great free training if you want. Or you can upgrade and you can get paid. Right here on the home page is actually a video. You can watch it. Anyway, that is how an MLM pay plan works. Bye bye.